A lot of the pupils and the boys and girls that come into the program, you know, they will always want more and more and more golf. We have to fit this into the educational side of the school.
You do catch up in lessons and they do make up the time for you in your free time, but you do have to make the little extra effort to kind of keep up with your work.
I wouldn't say it's stressful because it's well organized in the school. So you've got your academics in the morning and then you've got golf in the afternoon. And you also get support from the teachers if you miss lessons, like due to tournaments. So they support you in the evenings or give you extra lessons. So it's well organized and you get on with that.
Golf is a very competitive sport and there's no guarantee for anyone that there's a career within golf for them. So education, primary, is their main thing that they need to achieve at Loretto and beyond Loretto as well with a degree, whether it be in the UK or the States. On the golfing side of things, they need to, again, they need to make sure that they are using the facilities, they're using all the services available to them to make sure that they leave Loretto playing the best golf they possibly can. And that will also mean getting involved and committing themselves to as much that we have to offer as possible.